Hi, I'm Dan, part of the programming team at Better Impact, and I'm here to introduce you to our latest upgrade release, version 4.17. There's three small changes affecting Volunteer Impact users and a big change for those of you using Client Impact. First, let's look at the changes in Volunteer Impact.
To help people understand how hard it would be for someone else or a computer program to guess their password, we've added a password strength indicator wherever passwords are created or edited. Volunteers are turning to their mobile phones to access their volunteer portal in growing numbers, so we've tweaked the design on a number of the screens and upgraded the menu, making it easier to get from screen to screen. We've also got more plans in the works for the mobile experience for volunteers, so watch for them in a future release.
If you use the standard edition of Volunteer Impact, that's all you need to know for this release. If you use the Enterprise Edition, you've got something new in the way communications to volunteers can be shared with other administrators.
You are likely familiar with how emails sent from within your account show up in the email communications history. Now, when a volunteer happens to be associated with more than one of your accounts, you can include emails sent from any account in the enterprise in that email history. The same sharing capability is available for text message history as well. If you would like this optional setting turned on in your enterprise, just let us know, and we'll be happy to take care of this for you. This sharing of email and text history is similar to the sharing of notes history we launched in our last release.
This last one is a big one for you Client Impact beta testers. Many of you said that you would prefer it if you didn't need to create an activity for every client in order to collect feedback. We've got some great news.
You can now create client reporting fields that are directly associated with client profiles, and volunteers can log their client reports here, completely independent of their volunteer hours login.
Be sure to check out Andrew's Volunteer Impact changelog in our help files to learn about the details of these upgrades or how to implement the new Client Impact features.